Welcome to Queensland. Beautiful one day, winter sport training hub the next. Standing 37 metres at a cost of $6.5 million, it's the first year-round outdoor aerial training facility in the world.
A lot of people put a lot of time into this, and I'm very, very thankful because it is a masterpiece.
Despite Brisbane's balmy climate, it closely replicates life on the slopes, allowing the aerial and mogul athletes to reach top speeds of 70 kilometres an hour and heights of 17 metres. But rather than snow, they're skiing on plastic.
It's these really hard plastic hairs that stick up, and it's when you look at it, you're like, how do you ski down that? But we wax our skis, they go over the top.
For once, a belly flop is almost what they're after, to mimic the slopes and stick the perfect landing.
A good landing on snow is like stepping off a curb, which is pretty nice. In the pool, it does take a toll on your body.
Australia's Flying Kangaroos will now call the venue home. A stark contrast to life on the road.
We've been kicked out of facilities in Olympic years just because we were a threat to them, so they just said, there's no more room for you here. The US were like, no, you can't train here anymore, so we just got kicked out of their facilities.
Australia already has 8 Olympic medals in aerials and moguls, and it's hoped this facility will help add to our tally come the next Games in Beijing.
At least 3 girls in the top 10 at the moment, so it's looking promising for 2022, and this is only going to improve those chances.
An aerial assault that's sure to make a splash. Veronica Eggleton for 10 News First.